Namaste guys, in this video we are going to learn how to make this awesome gear animation in Blender. So let's start. So here's the default scene. First select this default cube, press X and delete. After that go to the add mesh and click on gear gen master. Just to know that this add-on you need to download it. It is a free add-on, okay? I have provided the link in description. So click on it and click on new operator. Go here. Click on bevel. Okay, so you need to enter the number of pinion and gear. So let's say it is 30 and this one is 25, and go here, increase the width as per your requirement. Okay, after that increase the width step. If you go to this view, okay, you can see there are no width cut, but if I increase the width step, as you can see these loop cuts. So this is what I want. So increase it, and after that increase the skewness as per your requirement. In my case I am making it angle of 30 degree, but you can increase or decrease as per your requirement. Let's make it 30 as well, make it same. Now so this is how it look like after the geometry made. Now let's make another one. So for that what I can do is click on add mesh, simply first click on here mesh and gear gen master, bevel 30 30, and this time the angle is -30 degree. Okay, it's in the opposite direction, and make sure that the width step is this and width is 1.9. okay, after that press R X 90. As you can see the gear are not properly meshing, so what I can do is simply select this gear, press R Y and move a bit till it's, you know, correctly mesh. Let's move closer, press R Y. Select this one, press N. Make sure that they are all at 0. No. Make sure it is 60 degree. Okay. Now here you can see there is no hole here. So simply select this and click on edit gear. Okay. And this one makes 30. Just increase the hole diameter as per your requirement. It's up to you how big the hole you want. And click on this workspace area. Now we need to add some material. So before I add material, let's make them shade smooth. So simply right click on it, click on shade smooth, select this shade smooth, select this shade smooth, select this one, go to here normals and check this one. Now select this one, go to the materials new, let's make this one black, metallic. Decrease the roughness to let's say point. Let's go to the material view and select this one. Let's make it blue one and increase its metallic and decrease its roughness as per your requirement. Now a question is how to do the animation part. So there are two ways or more than, there are many ways to do it, but the method I am going to use, it is called drivers, or you can also use keyframe. So okay, so let's use the drivers because drivers is my favorite part. So simply select this gear, okay, and right click on that, click on copy, where is it? Copy as new drivers. Okay, now select this one. Before I will use my drivers, simply select this one, press Ctrl A, click on rotations. Okay, now here you can see a problem arise. Okay, there is no problem. Last time when I tried to doing it, I faced some problems. So simply go here on Y axis, right click on it, click on paste drivers. Okay, now select this gear. Now whenever I rotate this Z gear, you can see this one also rotates, and as you can see they are meshing correctly. This is what I want. The teeth are meshing correctly. Now to do the animation, now it is very simple thing. Simply go here, press I and go to 120. Just increase the distance to, let's say, 360. Press I and let's reduce the frame to 120. Move back, click on play. So this is how you can get this animation. Now let's set the camera view. So press 0 on your numpad, select the camera, click on view, click on 3D cursor to camera view. Now zoom out a bit. Now set the camera as angle as per your requirement. Okay, and let's change it to 1080 by 1080. Now go to render tab, go here, increase these wall settings to white. Here you see the light, hide it in render and here this view. Okay, make it totally white and increase the strength little bit. Okay, now if I click on render image, you can get this result. But this is in EV. But if you go to the cycles, the animation is done in cycles. Okay, so then you will get a, you know, more awesome looking image, as you can see on my screen right now. Now this looks good, and this is what I basically post on my Instagram post. And I am posting basically various kind of animations on my Instagram post. So if you want to see more various kind of animation, check out my Instagram post. Okay, and that's for all today. If you want to learn something more about it, check out my Instagram post and make sure that you like, subscribe and share this video to motivate us. Thanks for watching and have a great day. Namaste.